Lagres gave lead to Damdolem in the 7th minute. James doubled the lead for Damdolem Sports Club in the 12th minute. John scored the third goal for Damdolem in the 20th minute. After a lemon break, James scored his brace in the 35th minute. In the 45th minute, Clinton scored from the spot, making it 5-0 in favour of Damdolem Sports Club. Ignacio Narona for Herald TV.